Good morning. I'm both humbled and excited to be joining you on campus as Fairfield University's 9th president. My wife Susie and our 4 children, Alex, Teddy, Philip, and Kit, just arrived in town yesterday. The welcome we have received has been exceptional. Thank you. It's been a busy couple months since I was announced as president. I had the pleasure of meeting with the new dean of the College of Arts and Sciences, Richard Greenwald, in New York. I've been working with the trustees as we initiate our search for a new athletic director. I had the great privilege of talking to faculty, students, staff, and the Jesuit community about their Fairfield experience. I've also met with alumni across the country, including having dinner with a group in Chicago. And to a person, one thing is exceptionally clear. Fairfield is on the rise. That rise manifests itself in many ways, perhaps most notably in our campus expansion. The Tully Dining Commons, the Egan School of Nursing and Health Studies, and the Kelly Center expansion, to just name a few. That rise, however, is also built upon an exceptional legacy, a legacy and a commitment to our core values that our faculty, students, and staff uphold every day. And it's this legacy, along with our forward trajectory, that makes me so excited and so humbled to be joining our faculty, students, staff, and the Jesuit community as we continue our rise.